macronutrients and micronutrients. These are considered as essential nutrients, essential mineral for plant growth and development. Macronutrients are the quantity of macronutrients more less than approximately 10 millimolar per 1 kg of dry weight, whereas in micronutrients they are less than 10 millimolar per 1 kg, millimolar per 1 kg. Along with these nutrients, sodium, cobalt, selenium are also act as important nutrients for growth of the plant. Macronutrients. How many macronutrients? Totally the essential nutrients are 16. But recently one element also considered as essential nutrient, that is nickel. So the essential nutrients or essential minerals are given by the scientist Arnon. According to him, how many? 17 minerals are act as essential nutrients. Macronutrients. Macronutrients are carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, potassium, phosphorus, potassium, CHO, NPK, calcium, sulfur and magnesium. These are considered as macronutrients. Micronutrients are Fe, Mn, Cu, Zn, Mo, B, Cl and Ni.